God, he's going to kill her. We can't have that into our mind right now, because then we get space for that. We're doing this as a team. So we're getting close.
Girl.
There you go. The Underworlds use an electronic collar to manage Spike's aggression. Caesar shows Andy how to time corrections properly when Spike fixates on the cat.
They go into that state. Once they see they can't do anything there, they go into a different state. So it's part of the process.
Right, okay.
And it wasn't simple as you saw it. It was a moment of... But it's part of the rehabilitation. When you deal with red zone cases, you get to see this shark thing. You get to see
it's horrible. If you get loose or something happens, it is horrible.
You do have tendency, as most of the dog owners, to try to sue.